It's an iconic day here in Surfers Paradise with the Meter Maids turning 50. The Gold Bikini Babes will cut a cake celebrating 50 years since they first started in April 1965. 50 years of Meter Maids, how exciting is it to be involved?
It's very exciting, like it's one of the biggest icons on the Gold Coast and just to be a part of that is absolutely amazing.
Such an honour to be here today and be a part of it.
Now the Gold Bikini is iconic for the Meter Maids and today, you know, you guys are troopers out there, the weather's not ideal.
It's not ideal, but we're still out here every day no matter what the weather's like.
And we're bringing the sunshine to you in a way, every day, all day.
How much has it changed over the 50 years?
Do you know, that question gets asked a lot and I don't think it's changed that much and I think that's why it's so successful. It's a simple formula. It represents everything the Gold Coast is. The only thing that probably really changes is a slight variation to the uniform. I was with the girls the other day as we were parading through the decades. When I saw the 90s and the late 80s, I thought, oh, that was very risque and a little bit too in your face. But today it's a lovely contemporary feel. And we do exactly what we did on that first day back in 1965.
What was it like being a Meter Maid girl back in the 1960s?
Actually, it was lovely. I enjoyed it very much. You know, you got respect. Everybody wanted to take a photo, all the tourists, as they do now. It was very nice, actually.
For more information on the Gold Coast Meter Maids, the best place to visit is mygc.com.au.
If it's happening on the Gold Coast, it'll be on mygc.com.au.